Good day, I'm your humble narrator Soundways Thinker, and I'm just here with some more Let's Play this here, The Walking Dead. Right, I was very confused today. I was a bit sleepy, I had no idea which game I was recording, and what with yesterday's upload not working. It just occurred to me, this is going to be 3 days out from... Whatever, the last time I tried to upload something it didn't work, so I got confused as to what video I was recording. Just going to take myself a sip of energy drink here. I'm not a fan of this brand, but it wakes me up. It's KX, I think it is. KX energy drink. It's a bit too fruity for my taste. So I like energy drinks sour. Right, time for us to go exploring in the sewers. Haven't been in the sewers this much since the last time I started up a new save on Oblivion. Right. Oh, the last time I tried to play. Played Metro 2030, Metro 2033 or Metro 2032, I can never remember which. Mostly because I only played it once around a friend's house. Good game. Well, it seemed to be a good game, that Metro 2033. Always wanted to play it, just don't own it, sadly. Wanted to Let's Play it, it's like one of the top games I wanted to Let's Play. Something back there, for some reason it's not letting us see it. Bit weird. Yeah, that's why I wasn't looking at anything. There's no point.
Could be the way out. There's no way I can take on all of those things by myself.
Yeah, you can. Be a man. Be a rebel. Get under here before these bastards catch on. Right, well, it's time to turn some pipes.
Won't turn any more in that direction.
Okay, let's try the other way then. Come on, man. You're not that thick, I'm sure you can figure it out yourself.
Good thing I'm out here, and not in there. Seems loose. Shit.
Right, so that didn't really help us. If anything, it probably called that one over there over here. However, it has shown us that the zombies are attracted to running water. Have we perhaps seen anywhere that... Come on, open up, you prick. Come on, there you go. Have we perhaps seen anywhere where this could be useful? Where we could cause some running water to perhaps distract a large horde of walkers? I wonder. Maybe here? Attack the fucker. I like it. Multi-purpose valves. That's a lot of water. Oh dear. Might want to move quick.
Here they come.
And by quick, I mean like right now. There you go. Ah, good. Safe to come out again. The amount of them that are missing eyes, I swear to God. Oh, dear.
Oh, my God. Chuck, he must have tried to hide out down here. Poor bastard. No bullets. He must have saved the last one for himself. You deserve better, old man.
Damn right you deserve better. I like Chuck. Over there washing the faces. Just press a button and then wait, huh? Oh no! Oh dear. Oh my!
Go, goddammit!
Nope, nope.
Fuck!
Oh, Jesus. Ah, shit. That didn't go too well, did it? Oh, God, that, the eye wound there is so grisly. Yeah, we won't make the mistake of trying to shoot this guy. Hey, fuck off. You bitch. Shit. Oh, no. Oh, dear.
Can't reach it.
Shit. Yep, you literally have to fuck up in order to get through. Come on. Get through there right now, the walkers are coming, come on. I assume the walkers are coming, I have no idea if they are.
What the hell? Must have been one of those old nuclear fallout shelters.
Yeah, you can hear him on the other side, can't you? Bit of an odd place, but there you go. Oh, God.
Who are you?
It's all right. It's okay. I don't want any trouble.
Neither do we. Which is why you'd do well to turn around and leave right now.
Look, I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford. If he goes back there and they find out we're down here...
Are you from Crawford? They don't lie to me. I know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
I'm not from around here. I'm from Athens. Grew up in Macon.
I have a brother in Macon. You were there? How was it? As bad as here?
I'm sorry.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. Think, Vernon. What do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here, right under their feet?
And what proof exactly do you have that I'm from
sorry,
Crawford?
I'm sorry, friend. Can't take the risk.
I'm not from Crawford. But I saw what they did up there. It made me sick. I'm not like them, and I don't think you are either. I think you're a good man.
Keep back, or I swear I'll shoot.
It's all right. It's okay.
Vernon, what the hell are you doing? Vernon!
Relax. I'm not here to hurt you.
I approve of that man's
You're
hair.
Really not from Crawford?
It must be said, no. I really approve
I'm really
of that guy's
not.
Hair.
Well, we are.
The guy just looks like he's constantly...
We got out of there when they started sealing up the place. You know, started weeding out the sick and the old so the perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness or vulnerability in their little master race.
You don't look that old, so you're sick?
We're sick. We're all members of a cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the hospital. We're in remission. But that wasn't good enough for Crawford. They'd already rounded up five of us before the rest of us managed to hole up and hide from them down here. This old basement's been abandoned for years.
What is this? A morgue?
Yeah. Irony's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive. How did you find your way down here?
A few of us got boxed in by walkers up on the street. Came down here trying to get away. Now I just want to get out of here and get back to my own people.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
Those sewers are like a damn maze. Any chance you could help me find my way back?
Look, I'd like to help you, but we've all got our own problems. Two of our group are sick and need constant care, and I'm the only doctor here.
Besides, why should we help you?
Ah, bitch.
Look, I'm sorry if I scared you. I just want to get back to my people. Back to Clementine.
She's your daughter?
No. She lost her real parents. I'm doing what I can.
You're not seriously considering going with him.
It's all right, Bree. I had a daughter, too. Lost her in the first days. I'll be damned if I'll just sit back and let that happen to someone else.
We need you here.
Don't worry. I'll be back before you know it. Let's go.
Seriously, that man's hair. Jesus. Oh, sad black man.
Clementine? Clem?
Ah, so you started to stick around after nearly killing
Molly?
Us,
did
you? Or nearly
Oh, hey, you made it back.
Yeah, no help from you, bitch.
He didn't tell you about me? I'm the one who saved his ass back at the river.
No, you fucking didn't.
He's the fossil.
This is Vernon. He's a doctor. He helped me get back here after we got separated.
I think you have something that belongs to me.
Very nasty implement, that, isn't it?
Lee, thank God you're back.
Krista, what's wrong?
It's Omid. He's gotten worse. Much worse.
We have a man wounded.
Who's this?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor.
Oh, thank God.
Could you take a look at him?
You have to help us. Please.
I'll see what I can do. Take me to him.
I was about to say, what the hell do you think you're doing making the man stay in the dark, but then it occurred to me, I imagine the grid's out. Can't imagine.
Omid, honey. You're gonna be all right. Lee brought a doctor.
I can't imagine there's still...
All right, let's take a look at it. I work better without an audience. I'm sure you have more things of your own to attend to.
Yeah, well, I found the little girl. Clementine's fucked off. Now, see, this is the thing about me having
Clementine.
Done this recently. I know
Clementine?
Where she is. Oh, the benefits to let's playing a game that you know decently because you literally barely... Because you didn't play... It hasn't been long since I played this bit, so I actually know where everything is. Which is great.
Clementine, you here?
Oh, God.
Kenny?
He's getting drunk.
Oh, hey, you made it back. Good job. Good job.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What does it look like?
Getting drunk.
Where'd you get the bottle?
Found it. You want to throw down again like back on the train? Because I fight better when I'm shit-faced.
Hey, take it easy. Think you've had enough.
To hell with you!
Getting wasted's not going to help anyone.
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked! Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us, that crazy fuck on the radio messing with us. Hell, if now ain't the time for a drink?
God damn it, Kenny.
Clementine, you here?
Where's a fucking door to the backyard? Like I said, I know where she is. Fucking Kenny, I swear to God. Wasting all the good booze. We could set someone on
Clementine?
Fire with that.
Clementine!
I just know someone's gonna prove me wrong and tell me that, like, wine doesn't burn or something. I don't fucking know. I don't drink.
Doors covered in vines. Don't think anyone came in through there.
Mm-hmm. Never did finish burying that kid. Clem's decided she lives in the doghouse. That would have been highly amusing. Yep, told you. Well, I didn't tell anyone anything. I just happened to know. I told you that I knew where she was. Yeah, that ruined the tension, didn't it? Is it a walker? Nah, it's a little girl.
Wee!
Jeez, she must have hit him with some strength if she managed to knock the fucker down.
Hey, girl.
Come look! Look what I found!
Holy shit.
Whoa.
I know, right?
Omid's doing okay?
As well as can be expected under the circumstances. I did what I could for him. Cleaned out the wound, but he's got a real infection. Running a fever. Without antibiotics, I...
Will you quit pacing? You're making everyone nervous.
Why are you even still here?
Hey, if your friend really can get that boat working, you're taking me with you as payment for saving your asses. I figure that's fair enough, don't you?
Again, I ended up having a run through the sewers, so fuck you.
Well?
I don't like Molly.
You want the good news or the bad news?
Let's get the bad news out of the way first.
Bad news is, she's not taking us anywhere the shape she's in right now. Gas tank's empty and the battery's dead.
So what's the good news?
That's it. That's all she needs. Some gas and a battery. Other than that, she's good to go.
Well, how are we supposed to get that stuff?
Sounds like Crawford is the one place that has everything we need. Maybe we should try there.
Now hold on a minute.
Surely we have to try. If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies, what harm can it do to ask?
Trust me, you don't know these people. I do. You showing up with a wounded man might as well put a noose around his neck. They don't exactly welcome children with open arms either.
What the hell kind of a place are we talking about here?
The worst kind? But I don't see what other choice we have.
And just how exactly do you figure we do this?
Break
because from what I've heard, that place ain't exactly friendly to outsiders.
There's got to be some way we can sneak in there undetected.
There might actually be a way. I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford like the back of my hand.
You know a lot about
y'all
the sewers, don't you?
Y'all wouldn't have a map by any chance.
Yeah, actually.
I think I could lead us through so we could pass under the perimeter and right into the center where they keep their supplies. We come up right underneath them, take them by surprise, grab what we need, and get out before they even knew what hit them.
That's actually not the worst idea I've ever heard. I mean, it's close, but I don't know. Maybe it could work.
I've thought about it before, just never had the people to do it. But I think if we all work together, we could pull it off.
And what do you want in return for all this help you're giving us?
Crawford doesn't just have what you need for your boat. They're also well stocked with medical supplies. Medicine that my people could use, just as yours could.
We can do this. We have to.
So, it's decided then? We're going to Crawford?
Anyone else have a problem with this plan? Because we're gonna need every one of us to pull this off.
Man, I don't know.
I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something than just sitting around here waiting to die. That boat out there is an answered prayer. Just gotta push a little bit farther. Are you in or out?
We should go tonight, under cover of dark. I'll go let my people know. Give you all a chance to prepare. I'll be back before midnight.
Be careful.
That's how I'm still alive.
Clementine,
I told you to stay in your room.
Oh, there she is.
How long have you been there?
Is it going to be dangerous?
Is what going to be dangerous?
Crawford.
I can't lie to you, Clem. Yeah, it's going to be dangerous.
I'm bullshitting.
But it's the only way to get the things we need to make Omi better and get the boat working. That's why we have to do this. Do you understand?
I don't want anyone else to die.
That could happen. But we have to take that risk because it's just as dangerous not to.
Yeah, I'm not gonna bullshit.
I guess I should go get ready.
Say what?
Fuck you, say!
You said you'd need all of us to do this, and you said I'm a big help, remember? Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are, right?
I don't think I'll find them in Crawford, sweet pea.
Why not?
Because they're good people. And Crawford is a bad place run by bad people. I don't think they would have stayed in a place like that.
How do you know they're good if you've never met them?
Well, they raised you, didn't they?
Can't I come with you?
Okay, you can come. But you have to promise to stay quiet and do exactly what you're told the whole time we're there.
Okay, I'm gonna go get ready.
Yeah, I'm still following the advice that Chuck gave me that you don't look at her as if she's a little girl. She's a living person. Because she has been very helpful several times in this game. Yeah, it's fair enough, you know? It's fair enough. Okay, I'll stop that. Ooh, it's all dark and shit.
Check out what I found in the garage. Hatchet, hacksaw, some other tools. Might come in handy on this little break-in.
Nice.
Can I talk to you a minute?
What's up?
I took another look at the boat. Oh, she's a 30-footer.
So?
So, we're gonna have a capacity problem. Boat that size ain't gonna hold more than 5 people. Even with one of them a kid.
Me, you, Clem, Krista, Omi, Ben, Molly.
Assuming everyone makes it back alive, that's still one too many. Even if we cut Molly loose. Before this is over, we're gonna have to make a decision.
You're not serious.
Look, I'm just saying. If we want the best chance of... Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
She likes cheese.
Good. We're gonna need all the help we can get.
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
Shoot him, he's from Crawford!
Hold up just a sec. You ready?
Ready.
Hey, whoa, hold on a minute. You're not taking her with us. Did you not hear anything I said about the kind of place Crawford is? If you take her in there and they find her...
This little girl's not just excess baggage. She's gotten us out of a tight spot more than once. She's coming. Deal with it.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
It's like she's helpful. Fuck you. Ben, you lanky motherfucker. Jesus fucking Christ.
This should be it. We're right underneath the center of Crawford. The old school should be directly above us.
Okay, people. This is it. Remember the plan. We stay quiet. We stay hidden. And we stay together. We find what we need, and we get the hell out before anyone even knows we're there. Got it?
Yep.
And that part about staying close, it goes double for you.
And of course, you let the black guy go first, because you always have the black guy go first.
Let's go.
Can you see the floating pick in the back? Yeah, a bit odd. Ah, I bet that's where Molly goes in a second.
There should be guards patrolling. What? You disappointed? It's just strange, is all.
I think I see one over there by the door.
Okay. Me and Kenny will sneak up, try to take him out quiet. The rest of you wait for our signal, then follow us over. Everybody got it? Okay, Kenny, let's do this quiet. No shooting unless there's no other choice.
Right behind you.
Very blasé about possibly murdering a man, aren't they? Do a bit of the old sneaky sneak.
What the fuck?
Oh my! Oh, look at that! Everyone in Crawford's dead.
What the fuck is a walker doing inside here? Get inside! Fast!
Oh, apparently Crawford was overrun. He must have gotten over the piles of dead bodies. Yeah, slam that shit shut. Slam that shut shit. Shish, 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 shish. Sorry. Upstairs, move! Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go! Bang.
Fuck! Fuck! Do you think they saw us?
Definitely.
What the hell happened here? I thought this place was supposed to be secure.
What always happens, I guess. In the end, the dead always win.
Oh, man, cynical. We are so screwed.
Shut the fuck up, man.
No, this is good.
Vernon's right. We can deal with walkers easier than armed guards.
I agree. So long as we don't let him box us in, we can still do this. The plan hasn't changed.
The plan hasn't changed? Every time walkers show up, the plan changes. Do you even have any idea how many of them are out there?
No. You want to do a head count? Or do you want to get what we need and get the hell out of here?
Yeah, fuck you, Ben.
Come on. I think I know which way to head.
I've put so much to see on that door, just
about this.
Oh, fuck you. What is it with Ben? It's always something with this guy. Get walkers sealed behind doors. It's all a bit, it's all a bit Dark Ages plaguey, isn't it?
Just keep moving.
Fuck you.
No, all these uppity pricks, seriously.
Here.
Looks okay. Everybody in. Figures.
Looks like they were using this room as some kind of command center.
Well, of course, if you're gonna have a command center, it'd best be the place.
Okay,
with the
so now
stars
what?
On the wall.
Where do we start looking?
Here. Just give me a sec.
Where would be the best place to look for medicine?
Right here. nurse's station. They were using it as a medical facility.
How do you know that?
Repeating a spoiler. Fairly certain Molly's from Crawford. Moving on.
Just makes sense, doesn't it?
Where can we find some fuel for the boat?
There's a maintenance shed across from the playground here. If they were storing fuel, that's probably where it'll be.
So then we just need a battery. This auto shop. It's right next door.
Yep, it's called Herman's. You can't miss it.
Okay, I'll make the run to the maintenance shed for the fuel.
It'll be faster if I go with you. I can take you right to it.
I'll come too. No, two people's enough. You stay here, see if you can use any of those tools we brought to get that armory door open. We might need to shoot our way out of here.
I'll go for the medicine.
I'll come with you. I know what to take.
Okay. Guess that leaves me to go find us a battery.
I'll go with you. Watch your back.
Okay, we've got a plan. Everyone be careful. Stay close to one another. We'll all meet back here. Good luck.
What about Clem? Come.
What about me? What can I do?
I need you to stay here with Ben and watch over our command center. I'm putting you in charge of it, okay?
You're leaving me with Ben?
I'm not leaving you with Ben. I'm leaving him with you. Understand?
Oh, okay.
Back before you know it.
The sad thing is that I genuinely trust Clem a hell of a lot more than I trust Ben. And it's not because Ben... And it's not even just because Ben's, like, fucking lied and basically got two people killed in episode 3. It's literally just because Clem is better at not... Clem's fucked up less, basically. Right, so now I need to attempt to remember which direction we're supposed to go.
The alleyway to the auto shop's down here. Oh. You coming or not?
Yes, I'm coming. Hold your fucking horses, you uppity bitch. Jesus. Speedy guns, fuck off. You probably figured out, don't like Molly. Bit of a bitch. Reminds me of one of my ex-girlfriends.
This must be the door.
The amount
to
of time
we've
said that
the auto shop
when
is.
I just meet a female, when I see a
but
female
the
character,
that's
I don't
Molly.
Like. God, this character's such a bitch. Reminds me of my ex-girlfriend. Sorry, very cliche. I'm very cliche like that. Right, well, because it's just after half an hour, half past, we're half an hour. Just because it's been just over half an hour. Come on, yep, got it right that time. And I don't particularly want to do another 45-minute episode. That's going to have to be all for me for now. But you'll be able to subscribe to the Gamma Zones. Keep calm, and good day.